Clan Murray is a Highland Scottish clan originating in the South Lanarkshire area of Scotland. According to legend, the clan descended from a Flemish knight named Freskin de Moravia, who was granted lands by King David I in the 12th century. The motto of the clan is Furth Fortune and Fill the Letters. The clan's crest features a savage wearing a wreath about the waist and head, while holding a dagger in the right hand and a key in the left. The Murray clan also has a second badge that depicts a mermaid holding a mirror in her right hand and a comb in the left. Clan members are permitted to wear either badge. The historic seat of Clan Murray is Bothwell Castle. The castle was acquired by the Murray clan through marriage in 1252. It was passed to the Douglas family again through marriage in 1362. Bothwell Castle was given to Historic Scotland in 1935 and is open to the public. The present seat of the clan is Blair Castle, located in Perthshire. The present chiefs of Clan Murray holds the title of Duke of Atholl. Atholl in Scotland. It was created by Queen Anne in 1703. The Clan Murray chief commands the Atholl Highlanders, which is currently Europe's only legal private army. There are active Clan Murray associations in the UK, North America, Australia, and New Zealand. Blair Castle is open to public visits and houses a collection of weapons, hunting trophies and artifacts related to the Murray clan. For more information about Clan Murray, visit bagtownclans.com.